What's up, guys? Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Syndicate, and this is part 8, and it's nearly 3 in the morning as I'm doing this. I figured I'd try and record a few parts, get a few parts done. I thought, I'm up, so let's just do this. So, right, here we are. So we've got to go and speak with Agnes, this blobby lady. Look at her stomach. Right.
You know, a mite of money goes a mickle bit in this city. Think of the power of good you can do with the purse you bring.
Ah, so it's like Assassin's Creed 2, where you've got like an accountant or someone that does all your currency. Like, you had it in number 2. Like, you had the lady that sat in the house and she like kept track of everything. Right.
You talk of a store in London.
Interact with gang upgrades.
That there map shows who to speak to. Old friends, if you will. Give him a whiff of that sterling, and maybe you can save us all from having to lay down our knife and fork afore we're ready.
In fact, he's already thinking about food, so knife and fork. Right, so these skills, I'm not sure if these count for the lady as well, because I can't seem to get onto her screen. It says Jacob's skill, so I'm going to just use these anyway, because I've got three points I can use here. I was thinking of sticking with upgrading my health as much as I can, because then I'll last a bit longer, like in like combat. So that took 2 there. What's this one? Increase the time before you lose your combo. I think I'll use that as well. So what's the next one to go for? What's this one? Counter attacks have a larger window of opportunity and do increase damage. Buy it for 2. I don't know. So look, I can't switch back to the lady right now. I interact with the gang upgrades map. Well, I can only upgrade 1 at the moment. What's this one? Medicine market. You can now buy medicine in shops. Use medicine. Oh, so I've got to unlock, like, to be able to buy stuff. That's why when I was going to the shops, I couldn't, there wasn't much available. Well, I can buy all this stuff. Let's have a look at these. What's this one? Rooks receive basic combat training. They are near level 5. Press RB to recruit them. Rook riders, purchase carriages for your rooks. Look for them on upgrade. Look for them on the streets. Rook watchers. Use the watcher. Cost 2,000. So these ain't fucking cheap. Right, we'll do the cheap one. We'll do this one. That's 1,500. We'll do that as well. $6,000. Shit. All right, we'll do one more cheap one. We'll do this one. I don't know what these do. I don't know if it's like if I need like help from my gang members. Right, I'll save my money for a bit because I want to be able to like buy some like defense clothing or maybe a weapon. I'm just thinking back to how I did Assassin's Creed 2, so it's probably not far off. These bloody loading screens, these fucking takes the piss up. Right, sequence 3, freedom of the press, suggested level 2. So where am I? I've got... That's the River Thames. Train hideout. So we're there. So we're not that far off. South Fork. I'm just looking at these eagle eyes. That... So I couldn't just leap across. Go do this. See, I couldn't just leap across and land on that roof. That's what I was expecting to happen. Right, you bastard. That guy with the top hat is in my fucking view. I can't see. Huh. Right, you always want some. Freedom of the press. The twins take a broken device to a close associate of Henry's to be repaired.
Them.
Alec, whatever is the matter?
I have been intercepting nothing but poppycock propaganda about soothing syrup and whatnot. No, I swear to high heavens, if Starek's monopoly continues...
Alec, I beg your pardon. These are friends of mine. Evie Fry and her brother, Jacob.
Alexander Graham Bell.
Linguist, inventor, and technical expert. Alec, I have something of a favor to ask you.
Can you fix this? Oh, it looks like the casing is cracked. Oh! Comes apart. I see. Could have used one of these to fit my fuses on top of Big Ben.
Alec is installing a new telegraph line for our Free Press Association.
To combat the Static Telegraph Company. Now, if I can mend the fuses connecting independent lines from Big Ben, Static will be weakened. Only, we are somewhat at a handicap. And... there. Oh, I've removed the mechanism, so it may work with your bracer.
I'll put it to use immediately.
Jacob, wait. Mr. Bell, allow me to help you with your fuses.
Oh, you will not find me too proud to accept Miss Fry. Oh, we can use my carriage, if you'd be so good as to hold the reins, though.
I'll take that.
I can help you.
Hmm. Right, so
I am so glad you could assist me.
Skills are available. So let's have a look, see what we've got. So she's got separate skills then, so that she's got 6 again there. So she's got a different one. But she's only level 1, so... Right, we'll get that, because that one looks good for stealth. You find more common crafting resources? Nope. Alright, so we're level 2 now. So it might be handy to also increase her health. And, what's this one? This is defense. Counter attacks have a larger window of opportunity. Right, we'll do that as well. So we want endurance and defense. So now we've unlocked all these ones now. And I can also do level 3 if I had. Fuck's sake. Right, gang upgrades. Right, so these are mixed, so these are the same. What's this one? Aid allies in arms. I won't purchase anymore. And I was interested in these new add-ons, like the Jack the Ripper one, but I think you've got to buy the season pass to get that.
You really ought to be here by now.
I say, I hope you understood I meant today.
So, Mr. Bell, what inventions are you concocting?
I intend to develop a phonetic telegraph that does not just convey dots and dashes, Miss Fry, but the human voice.
Phonetic telegraph? Sounds a bit of a mouthful. You could just call it a telephone.
Telephone? How bizarre. Anyway, as I was saying earlier, the press has become entirely dependent on the static telegraph company.
Which is why Mr. Green has asked you to set up a free line.
Yes. What is more, other small independent companies have had their lines sabotaged, and they have little means of finding any broken fuses, which are...
to be found on top of Big Ben.
Correct. Especially as one needs a special government pass to get through the guards.
They will not be a problem. I'll repair the fuses.
Okay. Right, rope launcher. Press LB to ascend tall buildings. From a ledge to press LB to zipline across large gaps. While ziplining, control speed. Right, we'll figure it out as we go. Pushing LB to use the rope, it's not doing it. There's an eagle eye here, so let's try and do that at the same time.
Fucking sake.
Oh, and look at that view. London. I don't know. I don't know which direction to jump from. Either one. Alright, fuck it. So why didn't she jump off? Hold RT and... You fucking broke your back from doing that. Where have I got to go next? Into that tower. Down, you fucking... Oh my gosh! So you can get up, but you can't get fucking down. Right, we fucked that up, didn't we? As if. Why didn't you just grab the nearest ledge? That's what you can normally do. Now we've got, wait, these loading screens are fucking lengthy. This is meant to be Xbox One, like next gen. It's still making me like wait for loading screens. Right, I've got to go and do that first one again. Install the fuses without going below 30. Don't tell me I could have just ziplined did it to this one. Yeah, I could, look, LB. Where's the next one? I see. There you go, just broke her back. I said I could have LB to that. Oh, I thought she was gonna... I thought she was just gonna jump off then. It does that in Assassin's Creed 2. Sometimes you just jump off in some random direction. So I can't... How good this is. I think I failed the mission well because I think I stayed. I went to the ground, didn't I? It said without dipping below 30 altitude, so obviously meant I had to use the zip line. But can I replay these missions though? I haven't seen an option to do that, so I can do these like challenges. See if I can do so, I might try for the highest percentage I can get. Speak to Bell. Excuse me. I'm pushing the buttons, why can't I move? Why can I do that from where I was before? That's what I mean by that clunky controls. And did you see? You can probably hear me like jittering on the control pad, like trying to push the fucking buttons. That's what happened at the start when they said I'll get to the top before she did, and I couldn't move. There we go, we've got that out on the way. Not sure if that's meant to happen, but when I'm like that zip line in the bottom of the screen like blurs.
Thank you very much, Miss Fry. I will now be able to continue with the installation of the new line.
If there's anything else I can do to help.
Certainly. Please do come and visit. I was toying with this device and have noted down the formula for you. It's not perfect yet, but by golly, it works.
Oh, well, we did it. Right, loot. Air assassinated guard from a zipline. Shit, let's clip. And what are we doing? Shit, we're 27 minutes. I had to push the B button 3 times to make that work. Sorry, I had to cough. Air assassinate.
I wouldn't worry about politicians. We know who really pulled the strings, don't we?
Yeah, you can't have kids now. Quite a few of them.
All of your talk. Jump
her. The fuck? Why didn't she lurch? Why didn't go up? Gosh, she wouldn't do anything. As if. The fuck? I pushed the fucking counter and it didn't do it. And I did the air assassination. It didn't even sound... I'm not sure if it even counted. Perform a tool counter combo. BYX. It fucking ain't to tell me that. It's probably BBYYXX to make that fucking work. Look, see what I mean? Look at the loading screens, just to get me back in the game. So where is he going to put me? Right, well, I'm going to stop it there, guys. We're at 31 minutes. See what I mean? I don't want to stop. I want to keep going. But if I keep going, these episodes, the file becomes too big. So I'm going to stop there. In the next episode, we'll try and do this one. Air assassinate a guard from a zipline. And we'll try and get those... the loot that they're hiding. So yeah, that'll be part 9. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Peace.